Santos, the right-hander, more than likely taking over in the fifth. Here's the next pitch. Well, Maddox, a big cut. He'll foul it back. I say that because, you know, with the outing so far for Jacob Nix, four innings is about the limit that they've had him throw. Ahead in the count, 0-2 to Will Maddox. Here's the pitch to him, breaking ball that's low. One to nothing, Fort Wayne, bottom of the fourth. Now the pitch to Maddox. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and the Whitecaps again go down 1-2-3.